I will give you the world, baby girl. You just gotta be worth it. You don't gotta be perfect. You just gotta be worth it.
I'm gonna try to make this video sweet, simple, and to the point. I really hope, see, look, it look good like this, but when I be editing, it be looking fuzzy, like it just look fuzzy. This is gonna be another hair review. I got this hair back in February for my birthday. I made this hair into a unit. I believe it was body wave, because I don't ever wear straight hair. It looks straight, but I think this is body wave because I have flat iron. The flat iron is really, really nice. But I think this is body wave. It's 20 inches, all 20 inches. It looks longer than that. It looks longer than 20. Oh my bad, excuse me for this show. But it looks longer than this. Than 20 inches, but it's 20 inches. I really like this hair. I would recommend this hair. It's very minimal to no shedding at all. Of course, you know, you brush it around your fingers, so you know, you may get you may get one or two strands, but other than that, that's it. I did dye this hair. I dyed it a red, like, what was it, intense red by Dior. But what I did not do, because it was my first time bleaching my hair, bleaching weave, y'all, my dome tail didn't bleach the hair first so I can get the full pop of color. I just went and threw the dye over this, over, you know, over the hair as it came. And it was like, it looks dark. But when you go outside, you could see the color when you go outside. Like, y'all can kind of see it now. I kind of hold it up a certain angle, y'all can see it now. But yes, I really, really like this hair. Like, this hair is nice. It's very soft, you know. It's very manageable. I will be ordering hair from her soon. I will be sure to put the link down in the description box. Not the link. Yeah, the link. The link to her Instagram in the description box. Like I said, I got this hair from Righteous Beauty Company. Well, it's called Shop Righteous Beauty Co. But I did get some lashes. When I filmed this video the first time, like a little while ago, I showed y'all the lashes. I don't know if y'all want to see the lashes. But she does sell lashes, so she sells mink lashes. Now, I'm about to say this, but y'all, I don't know nothing about that. She sells the 25 mm, like 27 mm. I guess that's like the mink part of it, I guess. I don't know. All I know is I got some more mink lashes because these is cute or whatever. Y'all, I got the wig look all kind of crazy. But these are mink lashes, but these came from a different lash company. I'll be sure to put them in the description box too, because I actually like their mink lashes or whatever. But yes, this hair is really nice. Like, I like it. It's, you know, it's flowy. It doesn't get stiff. That's one thing I hate. I hate stiff hair. This hair does not get stiff at all. It's true to what you pay for it. I paid $160 for this. For this hair, and I'm very pleased with the product. I really am. She also sells mink hair as well. I don't know. I know there's a difference between the mink and the virgin process or whatever you want to call it, but this is not the mink. She added mink hair onto her platform, onto her website, after I purchased this hair. So, but y'all, go check her out. I told her I was going to do a review on this hair, and here it is. It may not be the best hair review y'all have seen. I've had better hair reviews, but this was like a spare of the moment type of thing, because I haven't posted all week and I needed something to film or whatever. So, but yes, I really hope you guys go at least check her out. You know, she also does make wigs, and she sells wigs too. So she has wigs on the website, and she has wigs. I believe she has the growth oil, some wraps, weave, of course, lashes, and other things of that nature. So, but I really hope you guys really go check her out and support. I love supporting, you know, my fellow people from VA, or whatever you want to call it. Oh, I don't want to say it. I like supporting people within my area that I see are trying to make it to the top. For instance, me, I'm trying to make it to the top with YouTube, and like I have supporters and then I don't have supporters. Some people are like, why you want to do that? Some people are like, you should do it. So it's whatever. But yeah, I love supporting friends. Like if I see you trying to do something, I'm going to support point blank period, because that's just how nice and caring that I am. Yep. But with that being said, please go check out her Instagram and give this video a thumbs up. Also, if you guys come across this video and you're not subscribed to my channel, you don't have to subscribe. As long as you just spread the word about this hair and this company, so she can get some more, you know, more business from all over the world, you know, because that's what we love, you know, support. Show her some love for me if you care about my channel, or if you think I'm cool or whatever, or funny, whatever you want to call it. Please support her and continue supporting me, because I greatly appreciate it. But I really hope you guys enjoyed this little quick hair review. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. Hey. You can do everything with this hair, y'all.